ladies and gentlemen. The whole team is in the van with us. Hello, Amuri, Holla Hops, Aaron Fox. How are you doing?
Afternoon, I'm good. How are you?
Very, very excited for today. Where's DJ Easy?
Hello, Easy. Yeah. Wiki, wiki.
Lately, I just want to show up and body. Yeah. Always been a little mathematician. Lately, it's cash.
We are now in a space that is very near and dear to my heart. This is where I grew up as a child. We were among the last families to be forcefully moved out of this area due to the previous apartheid government's Group Areas Act. Nova Street in its glory days, it was filled with huge buildings. There was a lot of vibrancy over here. New Year's, the cops, the clock still used to walk up and down of these roads. There was buses, there was cars, there was atmosphere. And then some of the memories that really sits near and dear to me was the last days of us being in District 6, was seeing the bulldozers coming in, bulldozing down, you know, breaking down the houses, seeing families moving out, little to know that we were next in line as well. This is definitely the area that I will always remember. My being starts here. This is where I grew up, and it's special for so many people.
Fellow who trying to get forward. Child support, your only support. For a visit, I'm going to courts.
Jackson, it always responds on the WhatsApp line, and we have another listener over here that rolled up.
I might as well fall in line.
Yeah.
Stop trying to take drugs, I refer to myself.
It's so awesome to see the process and to be a part of the process.
Thank you.
They're trying to keep me down.
I gave him 5.
I get a 5. Not too bad for somebody that knows nothing about making food. Shamila, thank you so much. I really do appreciate you teaching me how to make a Gatsby. And we are looking forward to enjoying this as a lunch.
Thank you.
Guys, I'll take a 5 anytime, any day.
Whatever you show now, please come to Golden Wish at any time. But not when the DJ is here.
You know, and I always tell people that I love Cape Town, I love its people, I love the food. This is what we grew up on. And it's not just about the food, it's the experience as well. Thank you so much to Group FM for being committed. And thanks to all the viewers and all the listeners for being on this journey with us. Peace, one love, and of course, all our hopes.
Firing, I've been stuck between maybe retiring and feeling like I'm just not hitting my prime.